Resist fire, resist frost, marksman, ancient knowledge. Okay, we're good there. Weapons, virtuous axe, because I don't want to switch back. Peril. Dwarven shield, good. Dang, I missed. There goes his head, and there's the corrupted shade that was dwelling within. Dang, I missed.
It is done. The Defiler is defeated. Woo. Take Dawnbreaker from its pedestal.
Anything left in here? There's bodies. Nice. I mean, not nice that there's bodies everywhere. It's nice that we defeated him and that there's nothing else to fight. That's what I meant. Okay, so he stalled out here because we halted his mana regeneration. So that helped us get rid of all those other ghosts, the corrupted ghosts. Now if you just run up and take Dawnbreaker, you miss out on loads of gold. I didn't miss too many. I think I missed with one arrow. Yeah, so I bet what's-his-name was standing there thinking, man, I wish I could pause the game and cloth a bunch of potions, too. Nope. Sorry, my computer, my game, you just have to stand there, frozen in time, and like it. Look at all that gold. It's like both these armies got paid. Just hours before the battle. Maybe that's what inspired them to fight. Dude, just got paid, man. Wipe out these storm cloaks or whatever.
Alcorin is vanquished, Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest.
Yes.
This is as it should be.
Yes.
This is because of you.
Yes.
A new day is dawning,
yes,
and you shall be its herald.
That's right. I'm herald.
Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow.
Okay, I'll let everyone know who gave me the sword. Whoever you are.
May the light of certitude guide your efforts.
Thank you. Whoa, whoa! Don't drop me! Damage. I cannot upgrade it yet because I don't have that smithing feat as yet. Somehow, last time I ended up with 2 Dawnbreakers. Let me see if there's still one floating around in there. One that I missed. Oh, that's not it. Where is it? How did I end up with 2? How did I end up with 2 Dawnbreakers before? I don't know. Somehow last time with my bad guy, my evil character, I ended up with 2 of them.
Malkarin is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest.
Ah, it was you again.
This is as it should be. This is because of you.
Great view from here.
A new day is dawning, and you shall
I believe,
be Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name.
So, right there behind Meridia's name, I think, is Hrothgar.
May the light of certitude guide your efforts.
Dragon's Bridge. Okay. So, just the one. 29, 20, 37, 29. It's a good weapon. If I fight undead, I can use both those together. Cause some serious problems. We'll be turning stuff and blowing them up. Alright, get over here and get the rest of my stuff from that chest. How did I end up glitching and getting 2 Dawnbreakers last time? I don't know. It was funny because I gave one to Serana. I thought it was ironic that We're both vampires and we're both using Dawnbreaker. What time is it now? Oh, it's only 2 a.m. I thought it'd be almost dawn. We went through that faster than we did Noster's quest. So we got good weapons for this run.
Welcome, you friend. How may I serve you?
Has the war made your travels difficult?
Quite the opposite, in fact. The soldiers are some of our best customers, for we offer supplies and wares they cannot obtain by other means.
Oh, I see.
It was Rissad's idea to come here now, while the land is in turmoil. Where others saw only danger, he saw opportunity.
He was wise, considering you're Khajiit. Though they don't trust you, either side, much, they trust each other less than you.
Take a look.
Let's see how our lockpick situation is. 228, we're good on lockpicks. What else have you got, though? What do you have? What have you got? What got you? What have you? Alright, we'll sell that. That. I think I already have fire damage enchantment. I don't remember now. I'll have to check the enchanting table and find out. I'll enchant that ring before I sell it too. One of them. I get more gold from selling the Potion of Strength than using it to carry loot out of dungeons. Like 129. What am I going to carry out of there that's going to be worth more than 129? Boots? Not likely. Oh, I want to keep that one. Alright, so let's see what kind of garbage do we pick up. No garbage. What's our weight? They won't show me my weight. My weight.